first round. About that third or that fifth, I'm gonna take you down. You know, everybody's strong in that first round. And it's on the feet and the clinch. And when I'm on the ground, there's confidence and preparation. And that's the whole purpose behind training. So I know that I've done what my opponent hasn't done. So then when it comes time to fight, yeah, I can do more.
Pressure make the pipe bust. Pressure make the pipe
bust. Push past your threshold.
Pressure make the pipe bust.
I take pride in my work and the finished product of such. So at the end of the day, you know, I'm gonna look back and say I did everything that I could to be great.
Pressure make the pipe bust. Pressure make the pipe bust. They said pressure make the pipe bust.
Discipline, that's the key ingredient to success. There's never gonna be a position I'm in a fight where I haven't been in training.
Push past your threshold.
Feel them wilt away and feel them break. And I want to be in your face, backing you up, threatening takedowns, and never giving up. Discipline. Discipline. That's the key ingredient to success.